the only reason you proposed to me? It is, because you thought I was fucking guilty.
There's plenty of fucking reasons.
I didn't mean to hurt you, so why'd I let you walk out the door? You say that you don't know me.
I'm not saying never.
No, you're just saying you don't love me enough now.
How do you know you love me?
I'm bipolar.
Why do you want to spend the rest of your life with me?
Then you wouldn't feel insecure. Cause if I didn't have you, I wouldn't have nothing at all. I wish you could see yourself through my eyes.
I can't get him out of my head. I'm a skin man. What the fuck can I do?
You are so much better than that.
As long as I got you and me, moving through this world as a two-man team, I'll always have it.
I want to be what you are.
Back in the day, this is where we'd be.
Stories on the tip of our tongues, a library full of pages, remembering when we fell in love, all of the broken hearts and the stupid mistakes have got us to where we are. It was worth all the pain. Yeah, we'll look back, we'll look back.
Yeah.
As long as I got you. World as a two,
more than anything.
I always have everything.
Of course, I'm fucking
married. You don't even realize what you mean. No one could fall for you quite like me. No one could get me so perfectly. You don't even realize you're all that I need. Cause I want you, 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 me together.
Wake up, sleepyhead.
Did you guys just meet last night, or are you together?
Together.